Guests, proud parents, and above all the extraordinary graduates of Royal Metropolitan University, Assalamu Alaikum. Today we gather here to celebrate the culmination of years of dedication, perseverance, and hard work. As we stand on the threshold of this momentous occasion, I am filled with immense pride and gratitude to address this exceptional graduating class. In the words of Nelson Mandela, education is the most powerful weapon which we can use to change the world. To the graduates of Royal Metropolitan University, I extend my heartfelt congratulations. Each of you has embarked on a transformative journey, one marked by intellectual growth, personal development, and a relentless pursuit of excellence. Today, we honor not only your academic achievements, but also your resilience, determination, and unwavering commitment to success. As you embark on this new chapter, remember that the journey is just beginning. The road ahead may be challenging, but I have no doubt that each of you possesses the courage, resilience, and determination to overcome any obstacle that stands in your way. Embrace the challenges that lie ahead, for as Winston Churchill said, success is not final, failure is not fatal, it is the courage to continue that counts. Your journey doesn't end here, it evolves into a new chapter filled with possibilities. In closing, I extend my deepest gratitude to the graduates of Royal Metropolitan University for your tireless dedication, your boundless creativity, and your unwavering commitment to excellence. May your futures be filled with endless opportunities, meaningful experience, and unparalleled success. I leave you with the words of Mahatma Gandhi: live as if you were to die tomorrow, learn as if you were to live forever. In the end, I would like to thank all our partners, associates, consultants, for your throughout support during these years. I want to thank all my team, advice educational advisors, and especially my brother Mujahid Nadeem, who has a lot of contribution in the success of Royal Metropolitan University. Thank you so much.
Dr. Farman Malik, invited to the stage for congratulatory speech. Make some applause.